What's up, guys? I'm back with another video, but this is a modded one. Modded Warfare. I'll explain as I go through the video. I'm on pachblocker, so all you need is one of these. PlayStation, TV, remote, and the rest of the things that obviously you need. So what I want to do, because I haven't gone long, because I'm on V1 Elite Mossy, we go split screen and it comes up with this. So what you want to do here is start a match, and I think on this mod we need, yeah, so right, I go blank. Now I go back to exactly the same thing as you can't do it first. Obviously now you need to just go to game setup, put any map you log. I'm just going to go with climate, free for all. This is just a little bypass one, so shouldn't really matter on that. So right now obviously it's just loading on my hands. And then it starts like that. Just got a little XP and obviously box and I'm a black and yellow god. And I have no clip as you can see. Make myself a bit size here. So, and just used a down Dpad on it. Just, so I've got infections. And I have ammo, so I just unlimited ammo. The Super C, D-Round. So, it's just keep shooting. As you see, it doesn't run out, it's just that. Now I'm going to change it to Super Jump. Black and Yellow is probably the best mod I knew I've had in it. You have a variety of things, but you can go online. I think this one's going online. So just, yeah, just try it out online. That's about it. Yeah, these boxes, I think they only spawn a few. Oh, and it's howto to open the menu, so it's that one. And then you just keep playing bot. Super jump, man. That turns off super jump if you click it twice. And it says DevOps now, I think it's to do with something else. So yeah.